Welcome back to the tenorshare channel. Perhaps some of you have been looking for a way to directly transfer large videos from Android to iPhone. It's indeed a lengthy process, but I have a few convenient methods to help you out. Let's do it together. Method 1. Transfer video with Google Photos app. First, you need to download the Google Photos app on both your Android and iPhone devices. Next, grab your Android phone and open the Google Photos app. After logging into your Google account, select Turn on Backup. Now your photos and videos are being backed up. You can check the progress in your personal settings. This process depends on the number and size of your photos and videos. If the backup hasn't started, you can click on Photo Settings. Select the Backup button at the top. Make sure the switch is turned on. Once the backup is complete, your photos and videos will be saved to the cloud. Next, switch to your iPhone and open the Google Photos app. Select Allow Access to All Photos. Continue by tapping Allow and then log in to your Google account. This account must be the same as the one on your Android device. Then, all the photos and videos you uploaded previously will appear here. You can select the photos you want and download them to your iPhone's photo album. However, the cloud storage space is limited. If you want to store more videos, you'll need to purchase additional storage space. If the video you want to transfer is very large, you can try the method below. Method 2. Transfer video with iCareFone. This method requires a computer, but it can transfer not only photos and videos, but also other data like contacts. I've placed the download link in the comments section. Go ahead and download it, and let's witness the magic together. First, connect your Android device to the computer. Then, open your device on the computer. The photos are usually stored in the DCIM folder. Click on the DCIM folder. Select the photos and videos you want to transfer. Copy and paste them to your computer's desktop. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. Open iCareFone. Click on Manage in the menu bar on the left. Click on Import. Select File or Folder. Here, I've selected Folder. Select the folder you just saved. The photos and videos will begin transferring to your iPhone. And that's it. You can check on your iPhone to see if the transfer is complete. This method is incredibly fast and ensures there is no data loss or damage. If you found it useful, don't forget to download it. Thank you for watching. If you liked my video, please give it a thumbs up. See you in the next video.